colored fellow will play his hand on until you say, I want a fortune. And your smile he stops, and picking up a magical stick, taps this dingy cage. Then with a ghost's red, faint, weird, thin voice, which is no voice, thank you.
then hears of everyone. Everyone then comes sometime to declare someone. Sometime there will be then an order of history of everyone, whoever was or is or will be living. It happens very often that a man has an event, that a man does something that he doesn't very often, that he does anything, when he's a young man, when he's an old man, when he's an old man. One of such of these kind of them had a little boy, and this lord, the little son, wanted to make a collection of butterflies and beetles, and was all exciting to him, and was all arranged there. And then the father said to the son, "You are certain this is not a cruel thing that you are wont to be doing, killing things to make collections of them?" And the son was very disturbed there, and they talked about it together, the two of them. And more they talked about it then. And then at last the boy was convinced it was a cruel thing, and he said he would not do it. And his father said the little boy was a noble boy to give a pleasure when it was a cruel one. The boy went to bed then, and then the father, when he got up in the early morning, saw a wonderfully beautiful moth in the room. And he caught him, and he killed him, and he pinned him, and he woke up his son then and showed it to him. And he said to him, "See what a good father I am to have caught and killed this one." The boy was all mixed up inside him, and then he said he would go on with his collecting. And that was all there was then of discussing, and this is a little description of something that happened once.